It's about jewelry, but things that are special and personal, not like mass media production. Things that makes you feel unique, or at least one of the very few things in the world. And I don't know. So I started doing Picciola. I launched Picciola and I launched the blog. People often ask me, how do you create things? I don't really think that you create things. I just think that you find inspiration everywhere around you. So it all starts going here and there, try to find the perfect stones, things that by the form or the textures give you a positive feeling. And then you try to assemble them together and make something beautiful out of it and something special, one of a kind. The little thing that you have made travels the world and is wear by beautiful women, empowered women, women that are happy and healthy, and they can carry it with them. So somehow it's like if I'm living different lives because I'm with them and they're with me.
What's happening when you see a woman in the street wearing your jewelry?
Has never happened. No, it's not true. It has happened, in fact. It's flattering and it's strange. It's like, oh my gosh, I made that. It's kind of a nice feeling.
So how can we buy Picciola's jewelry?
You can drop me an email and we'll find a way to make you happy and beautiful.